Prime Minister Harold Macmillan comes to Cardiff to honor one of the greatest of his predecessors, David Lloyd George. A man of rare genius, he calls him, and his Welsh audience have a double reason for agreeing. For the man whose statue is being unveiled today was the first Welshman ever to become Prime Minister of the United Kingdom. Attending the unveiling in Cathays Park are several of the Lloyd George family, including Lady Meghan Lloyd George and Lord Temby. The statue by Michael Rizzello conveys the strength of this man whose leadership in World War I, as Macmillan says, gave him an authority equaled by Chatham and Pitt before him and Churchill after him. When the odds were heaviest, he was at his best.